Hey, welcome. Welcome to the Jake's apartment in Arad. Just spoke up. This is Jake Miller.
Hey, dude.
And this is Jake Block. And we're all from Columbus, Ohio.
Is red light on?
Yeah.
Why does it matter?
I just can't tell.
Let's see the kitchen. We had just restocked yesterday. Lots of food. Went to the nearby grocery store. Got a little pancake mix. A Cinnabon. Ooh, great. I'll be eating this soon.
We have old pawns twice a week, Mondays and Wednesdays. We have Thursday's trip day and then Friday and Saturday to ourselves. Just kind of make your own schedule. You're really free.
This is our little hallway. This is Jake's bed. I'm going to get in it because I never get to get in this bed. It's very comfy. It's great. My bed's on top. Here's our bathroom. Try to keep it clean.
We volunteer at the Democratic School. It's just it's a totally different new experience to work with kids. They teach us Hebrew. Try to teach them English.
This is Jake Block's room. And Bradley Litt, who is right now in Marva, which is the track he did. It's like the Army track. He's having a great time.
What are you doing the rest of the day?
I don't know. I think I got Upan today, which is fun.
Yeah.
Volunteering. Pretty much it. What about you?
I don't know, I got class at 7. You wanna go to the gym for a little bit?
Yeah.
College will still be there next year. I'm in no rush to get there. And I can do all this incredible stuff this year, and it's kind of a once in a lifetime opportunity.